दिस इज फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8.1 फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इन ट्रायंगल PQR ST इज ए लाइन सच दैट PS बाय SQ इज इक्वल्स टू PT बाय TR एंड ऑल्सो एंगल PST इज इक्वल्स टू PRQ प्रूव दैट ट्रायंगल PQR इज एन आइसोसेलस ट्रायंगल सो वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट दिस ट्रायंगल इज एन आइसोसेलस ट्रायंगल लेट अस ड्रॉ द फिगर दे हैव गिवन द ट्रायंगल PQR ST is a line and they have given that PST and PRQ both are equal. So in solution let us write what is given. Given is in triangle PQR PS by SQ is equals to PT by TR and angle PST is equals to PRQ. PST is equals to PRQ. This is given. We have to prove that required to prove triangle PQR is an isosceles triangle. Next is proof. In proof, we will write what is given. Given is PS by SQ is equals to PT by TR. This is given. With this we can know that S is a point PS by SQ and T is another point PT by TR means these two are joining to form a line. This line is dividing the other two sides in the same ratio PS by SQ is equals to PT by TR. When a line is dividing the two sides in the same ratio then this line will be parallel to third side. Hence we can write ST is parallel to QR. This is from converse of basic proportionality theorem. Next. When we can say these two lines are parallel, that means this angle and this angle both will be equal. Angle PST is equals to angle PQR. These two angles are equal. Why? Because corresponding angles are equal. Next, this is our first equation. Let us write what is given. Given is PST is equals to PRQ. This is our second equation. From question we have got this. PST is equals to PRQ. Next, from 1 and 2 we can see this PQR is equals to PST and PRQ is equals to PST. That means these two are having equal value. From 1 and 2 PQR is equals to angle PRQ. When we see this angle PQR is equals to PRQ, PQR means this angle and PRQ, this angle both are equal. Now you can see in front of this angle we are having PR and in front of R we are having PQ. These two lines are equal. Why? Because sides opposite to PQ is equals to PR. Why? Because sides opposite to equal angles are also equal. When we see PQ and PR, these two sides are equal, we can say that triangle is an isosceles triangle. Therefore, triangle PQR is an isosceles triangle.